That's it for another spectacular Grand Prix here in Bahrain and a real champion's drive to take the win. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
A show-stopping performance from the three drivers approaching the podium right now. It's been an interesting Grand Prix, that's for sure. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. Rees increases their championship lead. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as...